Hi guys, today we're playing a video game. It's called Modern Warfare 3. We're gonna play black and white. That's the only thing that sucks. So let's get started. It's gonna be an epic game. Look at the rainbow! Rainbow!
That's coming from the sun later.
I think I shut up. This guy just messed up our video. Somebody else was talking. Now they're laughing like, hyenas!
Skip it!
No need for you talking, little guy.
Hey,
you're just the camera guy. You shut up. What's a mover slider? Yeah. Yeah, that's enough. Almost enough.
You have flip faces. I'm getting on the TV.
Yeah. That's enough. Yeah.
Now you can see your face in the TV now. In the camera, you can.
What's happening?
I'll show your face that time. So yeah. Here is our.
Who's gonna play our champion?
Yeah,
my champion. Whatever. Blah blah.
Regular.
Let's play regular because last time we're using another. Let's play. I'll just play recu. Let's play regular recu.
I think regular is better.
And this is the world. Dun dun dun.
Where's India?
You shut up. We're not in India right now.
We are in America.
You're just guessing random countries, aren't you? Now say another random country.
Who is prize, guys?
I don't know who they are. They're just random idiots.
Shut
up. I'm talking. Mr. Camera Guy.
Dude. But
you shut up. I told you to shut up.
Okay. Skip it. Okay, not in India.
Don't talk. You're the cameraman.
Okay, sorry.
How many times do I have to tell you? Now this video is going to be horrible. Thumbs up if you hate this video. We're doing something.
We should give stamina sound.
You shut up. This guy's an Indian. That's why he said he wants to know where India is.
Hey, I'm not Indian. I'm American.
Then why does he sound like that? You just shut
in our school, they're teaching India. That's why.
Dude, can you please shut up? You're the cameraman and don't respond right now. I don't even
and
see, okay?
Skip it. Please skip it.
I'm gonna spank you right now. You shut up, please. I beg you, shut up, please.
Okay.
Yeah. Rainbow. Achievement 5G back in the city. Our first mission is gonna be
cool.
Epic.
Awesome and legendary fight.
You sit down.
Chattering, ding, 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 ding. I can sound. Ding, 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 ding. Despacito, despacito. Carti.
This is the boys gaming. And we.
Sandman.
And so.
This
I forgot to talk about this. You just shut up. This is important. So, I'm going to introduce myself right now. I am the boys gaming. Karthikeya. So,
where's
I'm
our
gonna,
friend?
I'm gonna, he ran away. That
hi.
Guy's.
Hi. I'm the camera one, so.
Okay, now we gotta start. I'm Karthikeya. Please
skip
subscribe
it.
And put the click the post notifications so you know when I upload a new video. Now,
and
we're gonna start our new video game. The only black and white Call of Duty game in the. Darn it.
Dude.
Black Tuesday? What's Black Tuesday? There's Black Friday, but there's nothing called Black Tuesday.
Yo, that's a weird name.
What the? What's wrong with this day?
Dude, this is a
It's over. What the? What's wrong with this Xbox? That's why black and white is black and white is trash.
And it's a dummy one. Dude.
I reconnected the controller.
So yeah, now it's...
Finally, I was about to say you should tell me.
Let's save it. Let's save it.
Look at this Sandman. You're a man.
Wait, Sandman.
Marvel Sandman.
Yeah, you are from Spider-Man, dude. Why did you came in Call of Duty?
You shut up. I told you, cameraman.
Wait a second.
When I talk, be silent, okay?
Okay.
I'm not even talking to the audience right now.
I'm literally talking
to you. That's all I'm doing.
It's a bad.
What are you doing? What are you doing? No. This cameraman. Seriously, I don't.
No. Why, dude?
We have to do something right now. Blah, blah, blah.
We should kill people. Okay, dude, let's save and quit.
Don't tell me the controls again.
What?
I know what to do, dummies. Is that a guy? Nah, the CPO dummy. We're gonna die a couple of times because we're amateurs. Even though we only played the first mission.
Whoa, where's our best sniper?
What the? This thing! Seriously! Dude, thumbs up if you hate this thing.
I know.
Dude, what's wrong?
Today is Black Friday, you remember? WooGB fan.
Black Friday.
WooGB fan, dude. Bye.
I'm seriously mad, boy. This is just a dumb game.
Dude, now let's save and quit because this is gonna be...
What the?
This is so funny.
This is just horrible, babe.
Dude, no,
I hate this thing.
You, dude, you exchange with me.
No. What the heck did you do?
Controller, please. What?
Please, controller, please.
Please.
What do you think?
You're not a small bit.
Yeah, thank you, controller.
What the?
Dude,
I feel like saying a fart. Seriously, don't keep the camera in my face.
Let's see what our best friend is doing. Our muscular friend is fixing the Xbox. Dude, that's a horrible day.
A puny, what are you gonna do? This is getting the crap out of me. This cameraman.
Show me your teeth, dude. We have a broken teeth. Have teeth.
Then you shut up!
Hey, Whisk!
Lower difficulty! Am I getting lower difficulty?
Hey, you Whisk!
No game at all!
Idiot! Kill people!
This game
sucks!
It does not! We played it through and you like the
dude! And our friend is very sad.
No! Dude, just shut up, please!
You get me? Dude, I think so. It's enough for today.
No, boy! What's wrong with this Xbox? Look.
Today
you're gonna have how to fix the Xbox classic with the boy. Shut up. Look at me. I'm gonna teach you how to fix an Xbox.
Dude! This Xbox is a dummy. Hello.
This is so hard.
I am Xbox. I am 60 years old.
Yay!
Fix it!
The Xbox doesn't have age.
Dude, so when you buy Xbox, please check it. The symbol will be like this. Hey.
Yeah.
So I'm going
to an Xbox. You don't go.
Dude,
away.
Please, I want to go home. Now it's time for going home. So
no, please.
This is the last mission.
No.
Okay, dude. Let's save and quit. It's better.
Yeah. What? This is the worst beginning ever. Bye.
Dude, first save and quit.
This is the glitchy Xbox.
Yeah, save and
quit.
Now, this is the... Okay, now we are quitting the game.
No, what the... Now they just kicked this Xbox in the face.
So, goodbye, guys. We'll show you more and we will and see, this is the CD. When you buy it, please check if it is scratch or not, because this CD is very unique. So bye guys, have a nice day.